Set a reminder. Remind me to call Mum.
Okay, call Mum. When do you want to be reminded?
Tomorrow morning at 10.
Okay, I'll remind you on Friday at 10 a.m.
Hi there. Hello. Yeah, just come on in and make yourself comfortable. How are you? for you today. Good. Well, it's very lovely to have you. I just want to first say thank you so, so much for choosing me as your personal shopper. So, I know we've discussed before what sort of gifting you were interested in. You were looking specifically for something for your mum. Yeah, how wonderful. So, you were looking for something to keep her busy, help her to get moving, get exercising, and stay connected. Wonderful. Okay, so I have chosen the gift for you. Why don't we go through it a little bit, and then for you today, I would like to actually offer you a bespoke wrapping service. I have all these wonderful different accessories to wrap your gift for you, to make it extra special. Okay, so why don't we get into the gift? So, you mentioned getting something for her to keep her busy, keep her up and moving. So, I thought, what a better gift. So, I decided to choose the Skagen Falster 3 smartwatch. It's a beautiful rose gold watch. It's really clean and smart yet playful, which is something that Skagen's brand really embodies, as you can see through this watch. This is a rose tone steel mesh. And these watches are powered by Google and they are compatible with both iPhone and Android, so no worries to what your mum uses. This smartwatch is also a fitness watch, so you're able to track your steps, set your fitness goals, monitor your heart rate, and even be able to go swimming. With the Skagen Falster 3, you can connect it to your Google account, meaning you can get your agenda straight to your watch. You can also set an alarm, look up and make phone calls straight from your contacts list, track your daily steps and your workouts. And there's even a feature called Fit Breathe, where you can track your breathing and heart rate and help you to calm down. And this feature is particularly good for anxiety sufferers. You can also pay with Google Pay, browse the Google App Store straight from your watch, and you can even stream audio. You can set reminders, check the weather, you can receive all of your notifications straight to your watch, and there's even a Translate app on the watch. Hey everyone, little ad break here. Just wanted to thank Skagen for sponsoring this video. Make sure to check out their Black Friday deals in the description box below. For me, the perfect gift I can give to my mum this year is the gift of staying connected with our loved ones. Living across closed borders makes face-to-face impossible, but with the Skagen smartwatch, I can make sure she never misses a text or a call from her sisters again. As a family, we really, really love Christmas, and to make this season a little brighter, my family and I go on frosty walks to appreciate the winter season to its fullest. The smartwatch is ready to help us track our activity and keep us motivated to keep moving this winter and explore the outdoors. Merry Christmas! Okay, so are you happy? Oh, I'm so glad to hear that. Yeah, I'm sure she'll absolutely love it. Yeah. I actually have one myself. It's been keeping me really busy. Making sure I get all my steps in and helping me to remind myself to make calls to my mum. Okay, so. Okay, so. Let me start with tissue paper. So I have this gold marble paper. This Christmas tree red. Orchard, stay simple. Traditional red. Marble, quartz, okay. Okay. tastes beautiful, delicate, holy pattern. So I can wrap a gift in this. And we can finish it off with some beautiful bows and ribbons, and then maybe some bells and baubles too. Okay. So, here's the gift wrapped. Now, I have a few different options for decor. So, of course, we have little labels. As you can see, the label is matching the paper beautifully. You can simply write "mom" on there. We also have the option of a few different ribbons. So, firstly, we have some string. We have this candy cane string. If you're not quite into string, we also have some ribbon. First, we have this ribbon here. It says "Merry Christmas." Or this "Merry Christmas" ribbon in blue. We have this red ribbon that says "For you." And finally, we have this ribbon. Beautiful embroidered design. So, which ribbon or string are you thinking? Yeah, of course, I can hold them up next to your package. Here's one. String 3. You like the blue ribbon? Of course. Okay. Before I die, the ribbon and a bow, I have a couple of things that you may want to add. So firstly, I have these adorable little baubles. Jingle bells on some string. Finally, with string. Of course. Okay. So, we will tie this in a bow. Then we'll cut some string and add some bells, of course, and then top it with some sprig. So slightly to make it even. There we go. So. I think it does look a little busy. Could have it sort of central. Yeah, of course. So we'll do that central. I just tie some very loose string, even some bells to the bottom of this string. Yeah, okay. tie a little knot so that they stay safe. And the other side. I have jingle bells. I can simply lay one there, like so. Just attach it with some tape. And there we go. Wonderful. Okay. So now that we've got the gift all wrapped, we also have the option to write a card if you'd like me to. We have some beautiful gold pens and some beautiful decorative handmade cards. Of course. Okay. So here are the beautiful cards that I have. You can see they're a winter wonderland and a little snow globe. Would you like me to write one? Already says, wishing you a happy Christmas and a wonderful New Year. To Mom. your mum. A gift to you to keep you close and connected, even though we're far away. Wishing you a happy Christmas and a wonderful new year. All my love. Okay, guess they were all done. Here is your beautifully wrapped gift. I do say so myself. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you really enjoyed it. I just wanted to say a quick thank you to Scargan for sponsoring this video today. Make sure to go to the description box below to check out all their amazing watches and also to find out more about their 40% off Black Friday deals. Okay. Good night, God bless, sweet dreams, and see you.